Now, staying with the science-related news, but back down here on Earth, it's pretty normal to bleed after having an injection, and for the average person, there's not really much harm done by that. However, there are significant side effects for those who suffer from diseases that prevent the blood from clotting. But now, Korean researchers have developed a needle that will not make patients bleed at all. Park Se-young tells us more.
A tube of water covered with artificial skin leaks if pierced with a regular needle. But this needle, coated with a hemostatic substance, prevents water from escaping the tube. The so-called bloodless needle was developed by a team of researchers at KAIST. It has a solid film coating that dissolves into a hydrogel when it comes into contact with blood, preventing blood loss. The needle has so far proven effective in studies with mice and rabbits with hemophilia. The research team developed a hemostatic substance by using an adhesive substance similar to what mussels use to cling to rocks amid crashing waves.
The material we used has excellent interaction with blood, which further maximizes the hemostatic effects.
The researchers added that the film is broken down over time, causing no harm to the human body. The study, published in the online version of the journal Nature Materials, is set to enter the clinical trial phase of testing on human subjects. Park Se-young, Arirang News.